Phosphorus is essential for all animal and plant life on our planet. It is crucial for agriculture, so it is widely used in fertilizers, and for us humans, it is a key building block of our bones and DNA. One of the three major nutrients for plants, it is derived from phosphate rock, which is a limited and rare resource. And in recent years, the international price of phosphorus has skyrocketed, significantly impacting food production in various countries. Kobe, a port city nestled between the sea and the mountains, has been leveraging the close proximity between urban and rural areas within its city limits to develop technology for recovering phosphorus from sewage sludge since 2011. This effort made us the first city in Japan to successfully recover phosphorus from sewage sludge. Of course, phosphorus recovery from sewage sludge has been progressing in other places as well, especially in Europe, since around 2010. However, on a global scale, only a small percentage of phosphorus is being recovered. Here in Kobe, we not only recovered phosphorus from sewage sludge, but also joined forces with local agricultural producers to develop a unique fertilizer, which is now available to the general public. The fact that phosphorus crystals extracted from sludge are completely pure makes this recycled fertilizer very safe. It is now used to grow rice for school lunches, as well as sweet corn and cabbage, sold to the wider public. Additionally, we hold harvest festivals to teach children the importance of resource recycling. Having developed this collaboration with both producers and consumers for over 13 years, our project is gaining attention as a model for local production and consumption in Japan. Looking ahead, we aim to retrieve at least a quarter of the recoverable phosphorus contained in sewage sludge within 3 years, and are exploring possibilities to increase the recovery rate to as much as 50% in the future. We believe that recycled phosphorus connects people to their food and our city to the world. By expanding this cycle, we hope to continue contributing to the development of our global society.